Total assets, 36 billion, nearly 37 billion. Now, this is a very important number. This is on the this is much higher figure than the current market capitalization. A replacement cost of the assets is at least $500 million, whereas the market capitalization today is half that number. So there is a significance in what the value of the company is vis-a-vis the share price at the moment.